the word of God. And most of all, you have to really look at the word of God as a mirror. And when you look at it, you have to see a reflection staring back at you. Look past your own face and see the face of Jesus. Jesus is our Savior. Jesus is our Lord. Jesus is our battle axe. Jesus is our comforter. Jesus is our deliverer. And I don't know about you, but I don't want to be anywhere outside of the will of God. Playtime is over. The church belongs to God. I'm glad to be a part of it, but I must be serious about what I'm doing. And whatever you do for the Lord, you have to be serious about it as well. Playtime is over. If we are to truly build God's kingdom, build up ministries.
Yes.
Build up Christian character. Uh-huh. Amen. Build buildings or add bathrooms. If we're going to do all that to the benefit and the glory of God, we have to stop looking at the world.
Yeah.
Because a lot of times we talk about what the world is doing and all that. Stop looking at the world.
Yeah.
Stop looking at other men and women around you.
Yeah.
And start looking at yourself.
Yes.
Seek the Lord while you might find him.
Yes.
Amen. Playtime is over.
Yes.
Stop looking all around and start looking in the mirror.
Yes.
And I don't know who you are or where you are, but if you are here today and you really want to make a change, the change starts with you.
Amen.
And stop thinking you can change yourself.
Amen.
Because you can't. You can't get yourself together. You need to come and let the blood of Jesus wash you and clean you up. Somebody said he'll pick you up and turn you around and will plant your feet on solid ground. The doors of the church are open. Won't you stand?
Oh, my sister, we will keep the brand of God. Love, love.
Won't you come?
Oh,
will there be one today?